Last Wednesday, I slept at home for the first time in 14 months. It sure was nice to have my old floor back again. Now that we young people have succeeded in electing Barack Obama, we're moving on to bigger and better goals for 2009. First, stimulate grassroots funding. Our goal for 2009 is $3,050,000. Seem low? Well, open up your shelter dogmatic minds. We're looking to raise one penny from every man, woman, and child in America. Not $10 or a quarter or a worthless nickel. One penny from everyone. Change for change, as we like to call it, is a radical paradigm-shifting initiative. And we're not stopping there. We're making sure our honest message is giving clear exposure to the people who need to hear it most, young children. The construction of Move On Baby Drop-Off Education Centers will provide a low-cost alternative to bourgeoisie private facilities which instruct toddlers or Nazi tykes in the ways of conservative evil, such as Jesus, Walmart, and Miley Cyrus. Jesus. But we can fight this onslaught with mandatory sexual education and vegan sausage rations. We will mold a new generation of clipboard-wielding true believers. Most crucially, we want to rescue our troops from the horrors of Iraq. And sooner, not later. Like tomorrow night. If you want information, pack a bag, grab a sweater, and meet me in the lobby. Finally, our offices in Chicago are in dire need of more volunteers. We're the semi-converted meth lab off Michigan Ave. In particular, we need people with scrap metal and welding experience. The Obama Golden Idol we commissioned for the inauguration is behind schedule. And without our lightning dance to bring the idol to glorious, glorious life, we will be in serious trouble. I won't rest until the jobs are done. Will you? I swear to goddess, I won't rest. I slept 11 hours in the past 5 weeks. Nothing will stop me from doing my work. Seriously, the week before the election, I gave birth to a child, raised him on a macrobiotic diet, sent him to a Montessori school, financed his 6 years at Goddard, and made him join the Peace Corps. I did this all in 1 week. That's how much I believe. We're not demanding much, just a penny, your firstborn child, the troops, and your broken gold chains from old fillings for that idol. Together, we will create a new history built on a mountain of bones and tears that is the rejuvenated might of liberal values. Our enemies shall despair our power. And don't forget to buy a t-shirt on moveon.org. They're hemp.
Thank you, Alicia, for that frightening glimpse of the status quo.